So we're going in. There is a cave also inside. There's some a good attraction. Really, really good attraction inside. So we're starting the tour. It's really windy here, but not that strong. That's enough wind, so it's not hot. There's lots of trees. It's a forest.
Are you pitching me? Lots of trees.
because this, I think you're back. It's the bag. It's your bag, not me. I'm hiking. Good that I used the rubber shoes.
No, خلاص, no more normal shoes from now on.
What's this? Prohibited. Dinosaur! It's a footprint of dinosaur. See?
Okay.
So there is dinosaur in Georgia before.
And everywhere.
We need to check this out.
This is very unique. Will be my first, our first time.
That?
You see this?
The footprint of the dinosaur?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have one already living with me, but...
Not dinosaur. Hello.
Which is the Jurassic Period Park. There you will see the models of dinosaurs. Then we will pass by Sataplia Mountain, so-called Honey Mountain, and then we're going down to the cave, Sataplia Karst Cave. After the cave, there will be green maps and yellow signs on the way, so we are free to walk in this area. Unfortunately, the exhibition hall, the Paleological Museum hall, will be closed for a few days, but you can go to the Panoramic Mount individually when you go out of the cave. Right, what you see in front of you in the first hall, there are two layers of footprints. The first layer right here belongs to herbivore, grass eater dinosaurs, and this one is about 70 million years old. The second layer, what you will see up here, belongs to predators, and this one is about 120 million years old. The first footprint was found in 1933, and a total of 252 footprints were found in this area. At Sataplia, and those belong to about seven different types of 25 dinosaurs. We can walk from here. If you have any questions, feel free to ask on the way.
This is the cave. So there's the starting point of the cave. Well, like this. It's cold. It's fresh. Feels fresh here. What was that?
Thank you.